He's one of the NHL's 100 greatest players.
Jaromir Jagr wants to play forever.
Jaromir Jagr with another salute.
How is Jaromir Jagr doing what he's doing at this age?
It just isn't anything he hasn't done.
45 years old and appears that he'll have another NHL season here in him.
And hopefully Jagr's watching this edition of SportsCenter with Jay and Dan. We're here to help him get acclimated to his new city.
Yeah, you got to hit up Peter's Drive-In. Get the milkshake. Yeah,
Cowboys Casino. It's a casino and a bar. That's a win-win.
A Caesar's Steakhouse. It's an institution.
Yeah, and your final stop on your tour of Calgary, Jermaine Franklin's house. Jermaine's into it.
That's wild times at Jermaine's house. It's wild time.
This is, how do we sum up Jagr's career in a top 10? Well, we'll try.
A lot of standard definition, that's how.
He had to wear that bad Penguins logo for a lot.
Here he is with the Rangers through the neutral zone. And yes, beating Olaf Kolzig, which was never easy to do.
I should.
Interesting fans that show up at the rink and a chance to see Jaromir Jagr. Look at this collection of guys. They put all his sweaters together. They've mulleted it up, right team by team. You think they're having fun, and Jagr ends up noticing him right about here.
There's the Jagr salute.
They have to wear these bad Caps jerseys too. Look at this. Oh yeah. It's nice. Goes around the jackets, D-man. Rifles at home.
He definitely had one of the best mullets in the National Hockey League. We got a couple pieces of his hair stuck in my eye, chasing him, backchecking him from behind because it was that long.
His was probably the flowiest of the flow.
Look at this. Look at this.
Is it Jagr?
That is Jagr.
The
salute.
Matheson at the point. Here's Griffith for Matheson with a shot saved by Rask. Rebound, Barkov score! Barkov from Jagr and Matheson for 1888, and Jaromir Jagr is all alone in second place all time. Only Wayne Gretzky has more points than a 44-year-old.
Well, I thought I was going to score a goal, make a beautiful assist, but hit my ass, so I'm not a... I thought it's gonna be a little bit prettier.
Here we go. Jagr hauled down, still scores. Splits the D, hauled down, still gets it to go.
How about this one? Pens and Devils. John McClain all over him, and then he outweights Chris Terreri. Love those Devils unis.
Yeah, bring back the green.
The green pants are great.
Solid. Pens, Caps, Jagr. Undressing Joey Juno.
Jagr, big move. He scores. Yeah. What a beautiful goal by
a lot of these goals look the same. And by the same, I mean brilliant.
Maybe never in his career before has had to go one-on-one against a great star like Jagr.
It's still in there. Jagr intercepted. Hangs on to it. And a good move. Another good move. He's in.
You want to see it again, huh? Here.
Here. Bob
classic.
And Harry.
Oh, Bob Cole.
Bob still and Harry had a specific special chemistry that was very good. I really miss.